need to look straight ahead. You cannot lock your eyes and fixate on that center line, because what's happening is you're fixating on it, and then we're over here like this. We're like this, and you're fixating on it, and you're thinking you're on it. You're not. You need to get aligned with it. That means you need to be looking straight ahead the whole time. Okay? You got the airplane.
I got the airplane.
Yep. Your airplane. Now, you just need to look straight ahead. If the line isn't where it's supposed to be, then you move the airplane till the line is. But you can't just stare at that line. And that's exactly what you did. Your eyes were just glued on the center line, and the airplane yawed to the left. And then we hit with a side load on the gear. By the way, it does not help your tires.
Yeah.
I will make a prediction that you will have to replace your right tire before you replace that left tire. I'm just saying.